Welcome back, guys. I'm Oscar Moon, and we're doing some more of this. No, wait a second. This Red Templar things. Yeah, so left, right. Yeah, I know, man.
Seem well. What's wrong?
The red crystals. I can feel them. The tips of my fingers beneath my nails, under my eyes. I know what happens. I have a letter for my love. Would you place it in the hollow of the marked tree by the river? When he returns from the war, he'll know to look there. Let him hate me and move on.
Sure. What a shame. Come on. Oh, you're taking that way? I'm taking this way. Ah, crap. Got him. Haha. Yeah, I need a rogue, dude. I'm sorry.
You have to help us. They'll turn us into those things.
Help half and half. Right. Alright, that's four.
Let us out! Let us out!
Yeah, you know, I need a rogue, dude. Sorry about that. We are so... I need it. Didn't I come from over here? I didn't. Alright then. Oh, crap. Let's get this guy. Crap.
How did an entire river get frozen over?
Yeah, I need a dude, you know. Thank you. think I have to go this way to jump over there, and then go where I want to go. Jump, go away. Letters. Well, all right then. We have to come back with a freaking rogue. I mean, we'll do that later on.
You lied. You knew what the Red Templars were doing, but you took their gold and stayed silent.
Yes, I took their gold. Gold and any supplies they would give. All so we could live. There are many orphans in Sarnia. Who protected them when their parents were lost? We couldn't run, not with the river frozen and the demons. If I had said anything, they would have killed me too. So I let them take people, and prayed that one day, someone like you would come destroy them. All we could do was survive till that day. Now it's come, hasn't it? I was right.
People were taken. Infected by Red Lyrium because of your actions.
What else could I do? Take up the old pitchfork to fight?
Yeah.
Those who died would have died regardless. This way at least some survived.
Confession. He killed your brother.
No, that can't be. God is fighting in the war. He enlisted with the Empress's army.
That's a six pack, dude.
Please.
Strong, solid arms. Okay.
I'd like to be alone. Please, Lee.
Yeah, sure. No problem. I'm going. I don't see any. Oh, there they are behind us. So let's go then. Just don't be so slow. Thank you. All right, well, I'm gonna go and rescue these guys. Meaning I have to go and change to a rogue. I'm gonna go with Sarah, I think, but hopefully it wouldn't matter.
Nothing to report, sir.
Yeah, I get her. I need to change party. How did I get Sarah? Oh, I didn't confirm it, didn't I? Oh, there you are. All right. Right. Are you up to date? Yeah, you are. Okay, so we're going down here, I guess. Smoky man. Great Bear Elite. that bad. Got it. What do we get? Sigil of the Great Spear. Nice. Alright, cool. Alright, wait a second. I do have a rogue with me. So maybe we can open shit now. Alright, we have to go inside first. Come on. People are in the way all the frickin' time, man. Exactly, no. Huh. I mean, what am I supposed to unlock here? There's no freaking locked door here.
Have you freed everyone?
No, you're the first. All right. Oh, come on, seriously?
To help us.
Yeah, we're helping. Those
things. You have to help us.
Come on, guys. Oh, seriously? Turn us into those idiots. Things.
Himself.
You have to help us. They'll turn us into those.
Don't worry about it. I am here.
Freed everyone?
No, you're the second.
Have you looked everywhere?
Yes.
So many of us.
I know. There's four more of you. No, I'm not sure. Yep, here you are.
Let us out!
Don't worry, man. I actually went back to get the rogue just to help you out.
Have you freed everyone?
No. Breaking the logs.
Are all the cages open?
Are all the cages open? No, they're not. Yes. Relax.
Have you looked everywhere?
Oh yeah.
It took so many of us.
Yeah. Your friend already told me that. Well, there's one more. Just one more. Thank you.
You have to help us. They'll turn us into those things.
Things.
You've saved us. We can all go home now.
Judged a prisoner. Right, meaning I have to go back to Skyhold, I guess. Since we have the rogue, I'm gonna go for the door.
Inquisitor.
And then I'll wrap it up. I'm just curious what's in the house over here. Frankly, it's not that far, so we're good. Mwah. No, we need half hands. Damn it, damn it, damn it. All right. We're gonna go to Skyhall, sit in judgment, and then we're done. Still way past 30 minutes. But that's okay.
Mistress Pullin of Sarnia is accused of aiding and abetting the Red Templars in the Dales.
Okay.
She sold a quarry to them for a handsome sum. They used the quarry to grow red lyrium by enslaving townspeople.
Oh, it's you.
The only extenuating circumstance, Mistress Pullin was procuring supplies to keep the remaining townspeople fed.
If you'd like to explain your intentions, speak.
My crime was misjudgment. The land sale was meant to bring prosperity in hard times. Yet you kept taking coin from the Red Templars, even after you realized what they'd done to the people. Why not? It bought food for the ones remaining. Isn't that enough? You question whether greed or necessity led me. Tell me which you weigh me for.
Mistress Pullin, you will spend all your ill-earned money rebuilding the town of Sarnia. If the townspeople forgive you, your debt to them is paid.
Your worship, I will do my best to repair what I have done.
Yeah, everyone pretty much approves, so that was a good answer. I guess that's it. Yeah, I'm gonna go to the war table and see what's what. But that's the next episode. Thank you very much for watching this one. Hit that subscribe button. Why don't you? I'm Oscar Moon, and as always, I am out.